everyone, Vince here. Today's video will show you how you can actually earn money by clicking on links. Hope you guys enjoy. Please hit like if you did, subscribe, drop a comment. Let's kick this off. So this platform is called SerpClicks. Now SerpClicks will pay you for every single link that you click on and view for a certain amount of time. Let me show you exactly how it works because it may be a bit confusing for people that have never seen this type of system before. First of all, you have to head to the SerpClicks website either by the link in the description or you can simply find it on Google. Once you've signed in, this will be the page that will come up next. Essentially, it's an introduction to the platform itself and exactly what you have to do, but let me just simplify it for you. Anyone that you invite to SerpClicks, you get 10% of their earnings for free for up to 3 months, by the way. This essentially seems to be their referral program. Now, the way you actually earn money from clicking on links is very straightforward. First big rule, guys, no VPNs. They're super strict about it, and also no multiple accounts either. As you can see here, they have a pretty in-depth rule system. The next step is to either have the most up-to-date version of Firefox or Microsoft Edge on your computer. They have links to both these web browsers here if you want them. The third and final step is to install the SerpClicks browser extension, which they have, of course, a link to on their website. Okay, so now you can see that the extension has been installed. Simply tapping on the extension icon will let you log in to SerpClicks. This is where you enter in the credentials you use to sign in on the website. Okay, because of SerpClicks' strict rules, I can't show you all of the prices and stuff that I get to see here, but I'll try my best to give you the rundown of what you can expect and how to actually earn on their platform. So, this is the page where you start earning from. At the top of the screen, you're going to find the various links that you can click on to earn money. You can see these are search links here, and even a Google Map link, everyone, because yes, if you go on Google Maps, you can actually get paid for it as well. SerpClicks calls these orders, everyone, okay? Because technically, you're serving a purpose by finding a specific keyword and viewing it for a certain period of time to, I'm assuming, boost the ranking of that website's keyword. So what I'm gonna do is click on the first order here. Now that I've done that, it's taking me to Google straight away. All I need to do at this point is simply right click and press paste, and the keyword will automatically go into the search bar, or simply pressing Control V. Now, once you've pasted in your keyword and hit search, you'll be taken to the Google results. Here is where you need to keep on scrolling until you find the keyword, and it'll be highlighted like the example on the screen right now, standing out from the other results. Now at this point, you should be on the website that you're meant to be viewing for a certain amount of time. You can find the countdown on the extension icon. Once I hit zero, I will then be instantly paid for viewing this web page. This type of earning system is very straightforward, and at least here in Australia, I can click on about 3 to 5 links per hour. In your own country, this may be completely different. Same thing applies to the pay rates, which we'll get into in a second. You can now see that it states click was accepted. And now I have 5 other orders to complete. Okay, now that we've just clicked on our first link to earn real money, let's head to the top of the screen and tap on the My Earnings tab. Here is where you're able to see the amount of money that you actually get paid for clicking on the links. I'm not allowed to show you the exact prices. You can see here though, I've earned $2.70, everyone, and that's roughly taken me about 2 days to generate of constantly clicking on links. The way that I look at SerpClicks is that you can easily generate between $30 to $40 per month. It all just depends on how active you are as a user and how much time you spend in front of a computer, essentially. I have to say, I'm very impressed with the pay rate for viewing links, at least here in Australia. In your country, you could have a completely different pay rate. All right, so let's talk about the payment options that SerpClicks has. Payments are sent monthly via PayPal at some point during the first week of the month. You must have generated $5 or more in earnings in order to receive your payment. So essentially you get paid monthly, but the minimum cash out is $5, which at least here in Australia, I can easily achieve in a few days at the current rate that I'm going at. So while it's not the worst minimum I've seen, that wait time is pretty long. But if you're able to wait that long, SERP clicks will definitely be a great little add-on to your earning potential online. I've seen enough payment proof online to know that it pays, and I'll be doing a follow-up video on SERP clicks in the future as well once I get my own payment. According to SERP clicks, they have over 10,000 businesses supported in 160 countries, everyone. So you should be able to use this website in your own country. Let me know what you guys think of SERP clicks, by the way. I'd love to hear in the comment section below of your experiences. If you tap on the menu button in the top right corner of the screen of the SERP clicks website and head to the My Profile area, you can actually show adult content. Now, this is completely up to you, everyone. I've heard that it can increase your earnings, obviously, because you'll get more orders. But, of course, the orders will be adult-orientated as well. So be careful out there. But this is a known way to earn more on SERP clicks from what I've seen. I just had a quick idea, everyone. While you're using SERP clicks, you can use some passive money-making applications on your mobile phone as well. One that comes to mind straight away would definitely be HoneyGain. HoneyGain is probably the biggest passive earning application on the market right now. Of course, depending on where you live, the amount you can earn per day is going to change pretty dramatically. But at least here in Australia, I can almost earn, I think, about $10 to $20 per month, depending on how active my network is. Another application that I'd recommend straight away is called EarnApp. EarnApp will actually pay you once you clock up $2 worth of USD revenue. So unlike HoneyGain that has a $20 minimum, EarnApp actually has a $2 minimum cash out, everyone. I just figured while you're browsing on SERP clicks, clicking on all those links, you could actually have some of these passive money-making apps running in the background of your mobile phone as well, if you guys are open to that. These applications state that all they're doing is allowing businesses to use your network to see where their ads rank in your own country and various other business-related topics. But I know a lot of people out there aren't actually open to using these passive money-making apps, which is completely fine. Another cool way to tie SERP clicks into your online earning experience would be to head to freecash.com. Whether you use the FreeCash website or the application itself, you can easily earn between $3 to $5 per day, at least here in Australia, by simply completing surveys. If you want to complete offers, you'll find hundreds of offers that some will pay up to hundreds of dollars, everyone. It's actually quite ridiculous. FreeCash features multiple cash out options as well, with a $5 PayPal minimum and instant payment. If you like the looks of FreeCash, you can also head over to an application called Atapol. Atapol has a $3 to $5 minimum cash out depending on where you live, and you literally get surveys every single day that will pay you up to $3 to $4. Atapol is probably one of the top survey platforms on the market right now, and FreeCash is definitely up there also. I kind of feel like these days there are so many different methods that you can mix and match to maximize your earning potential online. Another thing I do want to mention is make sure that you actually check out my Let's Talk Money Making App series here on YouTube to stay up to date with all the latest news that I'm covering with money making platforms, everyone. I give you updates, payment proof, and other general news about earning methods. So check out my channel for hundreds of legit money-making applications and websites. I also have all my social media links in the description below as well. So be sure to follow me there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I will see you tomorrow for another review. Stay safe out there.